This quick video is about how to add your credit or debit card to your PayPal account and also how to confirm that card on PayPal using your Android phone and iPhone. Okay, actually you can't do this on within the PayPal app. So what you have to do means just open any web browser. It may be a Chrome, Safari or any browser you use. For now, I'm using Chrome browser. So just open your browser and type PayPal, search, then open this. Now tap login. Now enter your PayPal mail ID or phone number. Next. Now enter your PayPal password. Then tap login. Yeah. Now tap proceed to account overview. Yes. Now you successfully logged into your PayPal account. Now just click these three horizontal lines. And on the bottom you can see the option account settings. Click that. Now under payment preferences, you can see the option money, banks and cards. Just open that. Yes, this is the page. Now scroll down. Then under cards, you can see this option link a new card. Actually here you can link your credit or debit card. So just click this option. Now take your debit or credit card and enter your card number. It's usually a 16 digit number. So just enter this number. Now card type was automatically fetched. Let's see this. Yeah. Here you can see PayPal can only accept Visa, MasterCard, American Express, Discover and Diners Club. Other than these cards, you can't add that card on your PayPal account. So make aware of that. Then enter your expiry date. It's just month and year. Then enter your security code. It actually present on your backside of the card. It's called CVV. It's a 3 or 4 digit number. Just enter that. It's sometimes called as CAC code. Just like that. Then here you can choose your billing address. If you wish, you can change this. For now, I don't need that. So I click link card. Now a one-time password will be sent to your bank registered phone number. So we need to enter that here. After you enter this, just tap make payment. It's actually a $0 payment. So you don't need to worry that. It's just to confirm that card. Just tap this make payment. That's it. Now my Visa debit card was added to my PayPal account. Here you can see you can now use this card for purchases. Done. Let's see that. Scroll down. Yeah. Here you can see the card. It's verified. Just tap edit. Yeah. Now my debit card was successfully added to my PayPal account by using phone. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.